Alibaba's home province, first to issue competition compliance guidelines for online platform Operato. Eastern China's Zhejiang province, where e-commerce giant Alibaba Group Holding is based, has issued the country's first provincial competition compliance guidelines for online platform operators amid Beijing's increased scrutiny of big tech companies. The guidelines, which came into effect upon their release last Tuesday, combine multiple antitrust laws and regulations as a means to promote the healthy and sustainable development of the platform economy, according to a statement from the Zhejiang government. The company, which owns the South China Morning Post, slapped with a record $2.8 billion fine. Zhejiang's initiative has come months after the State Council Antitrust Committee issued, which took effect in February, providing regulators with an important tool to crack down on monopolistic practices, such as forcing merchants to choose only one online channel or charging different prices for clients, a commitment made by the Communist Party leadership of Zhejiang province. The platform already has more than 200,000 restaurants registered since its official launch in July.